Good evening, Yolanda.
My name is Detective Nathan. How are you?
Okay.
Okay, why okay?
My friends are dead.
This we know. So what brings you here today?
My friends are dead.
This we know. But you, why are you here?
I don't even know why I'm here.
You're fidgeting. Why are you fidgeting?
I want to leave. Please.
Let's run through the sequence of events. On the night of July 4th, what happened?
I think that was the day we went to a party. Me and Nicole.
Nicole, last name? Continue.
Me and Nicole and two guys that we met at the convenience store.
These guys, what are their names?
Alonzo and Michael.
Government?
I don't know their full names.
Convenience store where? 7-Eleven?
No, not 7-Eleven. We were out of the country.
Okay, can you mind your tone?
I want to leave. I don't know why I'm here. I didn't do anything.
Continue.
We went to a party, and Alonzo and Nicole, they left together. Mm-hmm. Oh. And then after the party, me and Nicole, we were talking at home the next day. So much happened. I don't know what do you want to know? I don't know what you want me to say. I didn't do anything.
Would you like a glass of water?
This is a joke. I didn't do anything. Why am I here?
Let's start from the beginning.
I just started from the beginning.
Let's start from the beginning.
Okay. Okay, this is what happened.